Okay, many of you have seen this video. This is the Mid-State family that let the world into some of their most private moments of their lives and captivated the hearts of thousands with their story. And we are just honored they're with us this morning. We have Lacey, Chris, and Christian Buchanan live in the studio with us now. Thank you guys so much for coming in here from Woodbury. We appreciate it.
Thank you
for having us.
Oh, absolutely. Okay, so tell me where the idea for this video came up.
Well, I've always been a big advocate of disability advocacy and awareness and education, and it's just been so important to me ever since Christian's been born. So the video was just my way of spreading awareness and showing our story and what we've been through and just getting to the heart of the matter.
You know, your pregnancy was relatively normal, mm-hmm. right, in mm-hmm. the beginning, and then they said something might be wrong, and when Christian was born, you realized it was a lot more severe than what you had thought?
Mm-hmm. Yes. We knew about the cleft before he was born. Mm-hmm. We knew it was unusual, but we really didn't know how severe it was. But what we didn't realize was that he was blind. His eyes had clefted, which is really rare and almost unheard of, and we had no idea until he was born.
I know. This has to be rough for all of you as a family. And Chris, talk to us a little bit as a father. I mean, we've seen so much of what it's like to be a mom. We know that this is really tough. So for you, how's it been?
It was hard to adjust to at first, you know, because, you know, as a father, you have so much planned. And then, you know, when Christian was born, it was hurtful. But as he's gotten older, he's gotten his own little personality, and I'm just happy to be his dad.
He is something else. I was playing with him a little while ago. We were over there, and he said hi, and he was just awake, and
yeah.
He is really a bundle of joy. So tell us about going forward. I know he's already had 3 surgeries. Mm-hmm. What are we facing next?
His next surgery will be a palate repair. The roof of his mouth is just wide open, and it's a process of surgeries. It takes years and years and years to repair. It's not just one quick surgery, and it's done. Mm-hmm. So we're looking into dozens of surgeries over the course of his lifetime. I'm hoping for him to be done by the time he's about 30, you know, but it just depends. Every surgery is going to be different, and it's just going to depend how well each one goes.
So he's waking up now.
Yeah.
Hi, buddy.
Can you say hi?
Hi, buddy. Now, he has been just a source of joy for you.
Oh, yeah.
Tell us about when you see people that are giving you stares, that are looking at you. I know that's hurtful, and I know as a mom how that would make me feel. Bless you, buddy.
Bless
you. So what has it been like for you? Because I know that was part of the reason this video, I think, really touched so many.
Yeah, well, nobody told us when we, you know, took him home and started trying to, you know, just be a normal family, that people were going to stare when we went out in public. So it was a new experience, but it was hurtful because we were already, you know, grieving, you know, the loss of Christian's vision and you know, doctor's appointments all the time, and it's just a stressful situation. And then to be out in public and have people staring or whispering or just coming up to us and saying, hey, what's wrong with your child? You know, it was even more hurtful. And we had, you know, some really rude comments as well from people, you know, that, you know, they said things like that I should have aborted him and things like that. And so it made a hard situation just a little bit harder.
Well, we know that he is absolutely meant to be here.
Yes.
And he is a special little guy, full of life. Thank you for sharing your story. I know also these medical bills, they're starting to pile up, and there's a lot more to come. Mm-hmm. So if there's any way that you would like to help, there's a fundraiser. You can find all of the links on our website. Go to Fox17.com. So far, we're over $1,000. That's $1,185. Goal is $5,000. We can do that, Mid-State. Come on, dig in deep. All you have to do is go to our website, Fox17.com, and click on Fox Links. That fundraiser is going to end on July 31st. Thank you guys for coming in.
Thank you for having
Thank
us.
Thank you, buddy, for getting up early.
Say hi.
So
he's precious. Oh, he's so precious. Thank you so much for being here. The full video is on our website as well, so you can go to Fox17.com if you hadn't had a chance to see it. Let's